I'm sure you are all curious to who our visitor is. Sensei Kreese is one of the strongest senseis to ever train at this Tojang. He brings an invitation for us to test our strength against the best fighters in the world. You will give him your full respect and attention. Is that understood?
Yes, Sensei!
A long time ago, I had a student. I trained him to be the best of the best. He dominated every opponent he ever faced. He was destined to become a world champion. And then one day, it all changed. He lost to an insignificant, scrawny little runt with maybe 6 weeks of training. And why did he lose? Because this opponent had more heart. So, class, how do we defeat an opponent who has more heart?
More practice, Sensei!
No.
More often, Sensei!
Wrong.
Have heart yourself, Sensei!
Or kill their heart with strong kick to ribs.
Not in Marajima!
Quan, is it? It seems you don't take me seriously. Perhaps I need to show you just how serious I am.